Ladies and gentlemen, I've long said that the greatest danger facing our world is a kitten with nuclear weapons.